Hey. Are you all right? I'm sorry, can I take a look, please?
Oh, there's nothing to look at. Better give me an injection.
Oh my God. I'm afraid this will happen. If we don't amputate it, you won't survive the afternoon.
Our prison doctor, he told me the same thing. Word for word. But that was over a week ago.
And he didn't do anything?
Sadly, the only surgical equipment he had was a rusty wash basin.
Very funny.
All right. All right. Don't worry. It should be like that. Only like that. I'm also talking to God.
To God? Great. You need to get up if you don't want to lose something else to frostbite. What do you mean, you talk to God?
God? Oh, my arm. You've seen my arm, yes? It's been a week, or more.
I doubt it. And what does God have to do with this?
Well, let me explain. Ever since that night, everything, every event, it all happened as I was told it would. I'm certain I was the only one who left that train alive. It's all going according to plan. Every fucking step is God's plan, do you understand?
So taking me hostage was God's plan?
I know what you're thinking. But remember the gospel. The father who gave his money to the prodigal son, not to the beloved one, the good one, to the bandit. He who had been murdering and stealing but came back. He came back. Do you understand? I think the Lord is happier to see one repentant sinner than, well, 100,000 righteous people. I don't know. They don't even need repentance. Do you hear me? You know, he laid everything out before me. Spread out like a deck of cards, the past, the present, the future.
Who?
God, who else? I was lying there, about to die. And a sister, just like you, brought me some water in this mug. And I was drinking and I saw ripples in the water, little round waves, and heard a whisper, so I drank, and...
You heard God in a cup?
In a cup, yes. But that's not the point. I'll show you when we get there. Thank you. station. Why? We're doing fine.
We've only got fuel for a couple of bursts. I won't be able to drag you around with no steam.
Maybe we should go around.
A nun and an officer? Who cares?
But the telegraph poles. The cable's ripped out, though.
And the road. Doesn't look like it's been used lately.
Do this. It's as if they blocked the passage on purpose.
The brake is rusted shut. I have to find something to get rid of the screw.
It won't fucking budge. So?
Maybe there's something in that shed. I miss this smell.
So?
Found a wrench.
Give it to me.
Lord have mercy.
What's that?
Just a dog. Calm down.
I hate them. Hurry up.
Quiet, little doggy. We won't hurt you.
Are you crazy? Run!